We take as much as we can carry.
Of them.
trouble.
Got it.
To do.
Simple.
She wants me to crack open that dome you have for a head and find out how your brain is connected to your circuits.
Perhaps I can be of assistance in that regard. After all, there isn't much else I can do now that you've removed my head from its chassis. How about we forge some sort of an accord just between the two of us?
The hell is an accord? You talking about wires or something?
Right. I need to phrase this so even a dullard like you would understand. Let me put it this way. You need information that's going to make your boss happy. I want to keep my brain in one piece. Maybe we can cut a deal.
Fine. I'm listening.
I'll tell you everything I know about my own construction. All the bits that Ivy wants to hear. And I promise you, she won't be disappointed. In return, you keep the tools away from me and put me back onto my body. You get what you want, and I don't get my set. Like some kind of a laboratory experiment. Do we have a deal?
Well, that would save me a lot of time. Ivy doesn't like waiting. Tell you what. Start talking, and I'll stop. After I tell Ivy everything, we'll see how happy she really gets. But I think I'm gonna leave your head in that machine for now, just in case you decide to get any smart ideas. How's that for a deal?
Chance that you're looking for the Mechanist.
It is I, the Mechanist.
I'm listening.
How refreshing. Now, how can I put this as simple as possible in order to find the Mechanist? You're going to need more than just my radar beacon. I'm willing to provide said access. One, you need to get me as far away as you can from these. And two, find me a new body.
How do I know you'll keep up your end of the bargain?
You don't. You're just like...
Deal.
A wise decision, once we're at our destination.
This courage
cares nothing for the progress we have made, but we will find it. Well, come on. Let's not wait around for more horrifying monstrosities.
Taking us somewhere.
limited experience with you, I estimate a 65% chance of making it out of here. Not optimal. An increase in effort could have an impact on the odds. This is the one that ripped my head off. I demand we rip her head off. It's only fair.
We don't have a choice.
How foolish of me. It makes perfect sense that the Mechanist would not only keep its location a closely guarded secret. I'm terribly sorry.
Right.
I'm afraid when it comes to assisting humans...
I don't understand.
Let me explain. Ever since I let my friends die in that caravan, I chose the route we took the day we were attacked. Sometimes I wish that Jackson had programmed me with my personality mode set permanently to disabled.
Your personality defines you as an individual.
You're right. All of the good memories I've experienced being Ada would...
Sure.
I really think I needed to hear that from someone else. Now I've distracted you. I'll finish up my... Hopefully, she'll be able... You certainly know your way around the workbench.
Excuse me.
Ah, there you are. Finally. I've been waiting to talk to you.
Here I am.
I'm Ronnie Shaw. Come, at least I was.
Glad to meet you.
Well, you're right about that.
I'd still like to hear what you came
to. Heard you were trying to get the Minutemen back on their feet.
Right.
So what's your story?
The Commonwealth needs the Minutemen.
I've heard some good things. Now that I'm here...
We could probably find a use for you.
Yeah, you're not kidding. I'm probably the only one who still remembers this. All of our best equipment was stored in there. Weapons, ammo, schematics, you name it. Come on, I'll show you. Like it might still be intact. Door still sealed. Questions, perhaps. Trick now, finding a way in.
I hope you haven't.
Of course I do. If you can't go through, go around. General's quarters. Used to be a tunnel leading from here to the armory. This tunnel's blocked by this rubble. We'll have to find some way to clear it.
Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates.
interesting. This body you've selected for me isn't quite what I had envisioned, but it will have to suffice.
I'm sorry you feel that way.
Yes. Well, look, it's obvious we don't care for each other's company, so why don't you...
Tell me everything...
Now there's a amazingly adapted programming. I've been dutifully carrying out the Mechanist's instructions.
Helping the people?
Absolutely.
Right.
The Mechanist instructed me to seek out and help the people of... By my calculations, the easiest way to help a human is simply to destroy it. It's the most efficient way to assist them.
The Mechanist gave you these instructions?
Well, not exactly. Assisting a human to the best of my... That means there's a 75% chance. Therefore, it's better... It's actually quite elementary.
Can we stop with the petty bickering and
I promised to answer your questions. It's rather simple. In order to gain entry to the Mechanist facility, I'll upload the plan there. Perhaps I'll remain here for a while. I suspect you'll have quite a tale to tell once you return.
Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here for Minutemen alerts.
Heads up.
Yes. I trust you've completed your business
Heads
with
up.
Jezebel. I hope she wasn't
Look
too
alive.
Difficult.
Is there a chance...
Yes, I've considered the possibility. But the truth is, regardless... Were you able to
I need to outfit a robot with something called an MSAT.
A custom modification. In fact, chances are high. As for my task, the source is coming from a Robco sales and service. It's time to take the offensive. Have you...
Right. It's time to confront the Mechanist.
I hope you're allowed the opportunity. Now, if you're...
This is Radio Freedom, all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates.
Let's get down. password. One if I land. Nah, that's not it. For the Commonwealth. Ah, darn it. Oh, it's been a long time. United we stand. Yeah, that was it. That explains all the landmines. This is, well, was, General McGann. He had your job back when I first joined him. Must have gotten trapped down here when that sea beast attacked the castle. He did manage to keep the armory secure. I'll give him that much. Guess the uniform is yours now, if you want it. So... Geezer doesn't need it anymore. Rest in peace, General. Fight is done, and the Minutemen live on. There's no point in getting all sentimental about something that happened 40 years ago. Come on, we're almost through. Found the schematics for building artillery, right?
I have to admit, Ron.
Oh, we used to rain. All right, let's get.
Excuse me.
Ah, looks like you've got everything we need. As soon as you get some art... artillery built... we'll do...
You're tuned to Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen.
Test fired.
I've seen a lot of crazy stuff in my time.
You're back. The glowing sea. Virgil. What happened?
I found Virgil.
A core searcher.
Mm-hmm.
Unfortunately, I can't help you. But there are people who might. They're called the Railroad.
Sure. Thanks, Doc.
I can't contact them directly, but I do have a code phrase.
All right. I'll find them.
Good luck.
Ever been to Kim? Told to be Kim.
What the? You're mine now, rookie!
May as well take what we can. They won't be needing those items any longer.
What?
Here. Open this. Open this.
Incoming robot detected. Opening security doors.
I'm through.
Over here.
Use this. Here. Got it.
Engineer, Thomas Harkin. So far, we're tracking on schedule for the latest RoboBrain milestone. Dr. Asante has assured me that the active time between memory wipes has been greatly increased. Hopefully, that will hold true in our latest live testing. Senior engineers also informed me that the latest assembly line adjustments have been completed early. I can only hope that means due diligence was still paid. We're not going to be looking at a total system breakdown again. Other than that, I'm still worried about the test subjects. Right now, we've got more than enough to meet our demand. But it's not like these things grow on trees.
use this. Open this. Use this. Open this. Scan this. Use this. There seems to be some sort of misunderstanding here.
The Commonwealth has suffered more than it's now. You'll face the full might of the Mechanist. My righteous robots will end your tyranny once and for all.
Reserve. reserve power at 34%. Warning. Critical power failure is imminent.
Damn sparks. Throw everything at him! Right there.
Not a villain.
To what end?
Right.
This is a Dover Scourge. I will not...
I'm not a villain.
Very well. I will hear you out. But only for the sake of the Commonwealth. Sparks, with me!
Make sure you don't leave anything useful behind.
Let's discuss this amicably.
Who are you?
You're...
I'm... Isabel. Cruz. The Mechanist was just an easy way for me to help the Commonwealth. But all my technical knowledge and all of these resources and... I still failed. How does the Commonwealth have any hope against people like you?
Hey, I'm not the enemy.
They have taken innocent lives.
No. The robots are pro... The testing was...
Mm-hmm. They're misinterpreting orders.
No. I don't believe you.
Uh-huh. Stop looking at the damn numbers.
If you saw them in action...
I need to think.
How can you not know what they're doing?
My bots have never violated their protocol.
Open your eyes.
Innocent people? No. I don't believe you.
Think about it.
The introduction of a human brain creates...
I took all the necessary precautions and the data. No. I was hoping it was the robo-brains. An issue with their memory wipes.
The robo-brains require memory wipes?
Yes. The human brain has a way of rewiring itself.
That sounds like a serious flaw.
It is. They're...
Now you know the truth.
The hero unknowingly became the villain. I wanted to help the Commonwealth. I found this place. I accept full responsibility.
Uh-huh.
But...
tell me, why the mask?
I'm not good with people, but you're...
I'm not here to kill you.
Done. And you won't regret this.
Right.
Here. Mm-hmm. You can use it to shut down the security protocol. Thank you for understanding. Just wanted to say, and in order,
uh-huh.
It's the.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Sure.
There's one more thing. There are still rope. My communication.
Sure.
Great. Let's see here.
Return is a relief. I trust the outcome was what you wanted.
Would you be disappointed to hear that I let her live?
I do have conflicting outlooks if that is the case.
I got her to see the truth.
So the mechanism that she revealed?
She truly wanted to help people.
A biological wild card.
Uh-huh.
Many good people endured. It's a shame a mind as brilliant as hers.
Mm-hmm. Think it was a mistake? To let her live?
It would be disrespectful of my friend's memory if I were to say yes. Though my personality programming harbors feelings of revenge.
Right. She had good intentions.
Even good intentions. Still, had the mechanist's robots remained unchecked, halting, if not with this knowledge.
Quite
a few impressive devices around here.